This is Jeff from Studio 41 Gaming. And we are going live with Rocket League. I know I was supposed to do this last night, but I got scheduled to work today. And A, Saturdays where I work usually suck. And B, I was ridiculously tired last night. And I am still pretty tired tonight. So if I suck tonight, that is why. Because I am like half awake right now. Last night I was about a quarter awake, so a little bit better than last night, but you get the point. Yeah, this could be end up being a short stream since I also have to work tomorrow, and again, I am tired as all hell right now. I knew I was going to get screwed getting the freaking NES Classic, getting up earlier than I'm used to. I might have to do something with that. I might have to stream some games from the NES Classic sometime. Authentic Daniel of the Dirt. What? This is also the ninth episode of Rocket League, I do believe. I should do something for the 10th one because I'm only planning on doing 10 of these streams unless some people really start to like them, then I might do it a little bit more often, but I was only planning on doing 10. Obviously they lasted a bit longer than they should have since I streamed other stuff and just because of work, I got stuck working a random Friday night. Oh yeah, I work a random Friday night next week. Dang it! I just remembered that. That's not even a joke, I actually am. No ball, get back here. Please save that. Oh my god. Of course. I just had to say something about it. I just had to open my big mouth. Yeah, so Friday Night League might be Saturday Night League next week as well. I totally didn't even realize that when I saw my schedule. Next week is when Pokemon and Metallica comes out. Next Friday. And I have to work. It sucks. I have to get... Dang it! No, we're not forfeiting. I could get him in here, but he might not want to stream. Please hit that. Oh my god. Well, you hit it. He just didn't hit it well. Get it. Good ball. Come on, hit him. Nah. Nah, he missed. Whoops. He hesitated. It looked like he hesitated for a second, so I'm like, I'll go for it. Then he shoots up at the last instant. Crap. Oh! No! Dang it! Thought I freaking had him there. Oh my god. Okay, now we can forfeit. Send him a message real quick. Clamshell rare topper? What? Eh, of course I get division down. Oh, he might just want to play anyway. Alright, play a game or two with him, if you want, unless he wants to play some more. I'll probably have to tell him to search. There he goes. Uh-oh. Yeah, we should find games a lot faster now, at least. I don't know how good he's going to be, because he hasn't played a whole lot recently. And he spams more than I do. Wow. I don't know if he wants to be in the party, be in a party or not. Or like in chat, but I've played with him enough that we can basically read each other's minds. Jesus. It was a good thing I got him in here. Ah. I didn't expect him to actually get that kill there. Just to drop it. Oh no. Whoops. He freaking missed it. Oh, screw you. Oh. Steal his boost. Ah. No! It's getting just a hair too under that one. Okay, that one I just sucked on. I didn't think he was going to actually get that. That was effective. Crap, I didn't think he was going to go up and hit that. I wasn't going to risk that one. Because... guy was right there. Dang it. Ah. was hoping he could land well from that, and he ended up landing off, so he couldn't really do anything with that pass. Oh, Jesus, I freaking beat like half, almost their entire team getting that ball through. Whoops. Whoa. Wow. I thought Black Demon Fang, whatever the hell his name was going to actually recover and get that, but I guessed wrong. Oh, pfft. I thought he was going to follow. Nice. By spam, I shouldn't say, he just says whoops a lot. I should have way more points than I do. I just missed some easy looks. I guess I'm playing like half asleep right now, so it's a little rough gauging shots sometimes. Dang it! Oh, I was trying to pop it over. I was trying to like just pop it up over me. Wow. Oh, wow. I thought I was going to get through. Oh. What a save. Of course he just spikes it off me. Ho ho ho. Oh my god, I didn't even see that guy's ping. We should find matches faster and just in normal standard anyway, because there's probably a lot more people playing it than solo. Ah, Neon Tokyo. Oh, it's the Black Demon Fang guy. That is like the edgiest name of all time. Ah. Oh my god, that guy went up too. Why did that guy go up for it? Should have stayed back. Because they were really crowding the ball, so they were waiting for an inevitable miss. Oh my god! This is gonna be a bad shot night. I'm gonna have like a million looks that I should drill 99% of the time, but freaking, I'm just gonna end up missing him. See what my friend can do. I couldn't get it. Ah, that was weak. That was too close. Yeah, I heard him. I heard him coming up for it. Oh, crap. Hopefully, I might be able to slow him down. What was that guy doing? What was butane over there? Oh, he caught the corner. Oh my god. Alright, so the corner is apparently playing for blue team. Oh, I'm sad. I was trying to catch it and tip it over him. Get over his head. Oh, if that had gone over his head. Oh. Super saver. Damn it. Oh my god. Damn. That was a good save. It's over. Yeah, it's over. Over everyone. And the goal. Damn it. Oh, I ran out of boost. If I had more boost, I would have saved that. Oh, there I get a save. Whoops. Yay. It's not a shutout. Jesus. All right, we need 2 goals in 3 seconds. Oh no, took a huge bounce. Oh, we're still alive. Wow. Oh no, it's going too far. That took a huge freaking bounce off the bottom there. Oh wow, those tires are actually kind of cool. No, that's right. I'm used to being the party leader. Oh my god. That dude's a freaking rising star. Or no, he's a shooting star. That Palsy guy. Posley, whatever the hell his name is. Yeah, he's a freaking shooting star. We're not going to beat him too many times. And we're facing a team of three. And then two of them have matching glam tags. RIP. Oh! What a freaking save, and he has scored. Oh, no, he didn't. Ah, damn. Yeah, he missed. No. No, dang it. Ah, take that. No. They were too close up anyway. Wow, of course. I hit it right at him. Decoy, decoy. Dang it. Grab this boost. Whoops! My bad. I was trying to get. I tried a little too hard to aim that one. And I'm missing it altogether. Oh! Freaking blocked it, but. Dang it. What? Where is Silver? My cat. It's his name. Where the hell is he at? Where? He must have been downstairs sleeping on the couch. Whoa. Ah, trying to freaking run it down, well, fly it down, but couldn't quite get there. Oh, I was not expecting that. Caught me by surprise. Oh, almost. Damn it! Oh my god! Whoa! I couldn't get around. Oh, whoops me. I miss. Calculated. Decoy. Pool shot. How the hell did I get a pool shot? Oh, I must have hit him and it clipped their guy. I must have just bumped him and he ended up clipping it. Failure or not. Oh no. Oh, thank God. Oh, I thought it was 1-0. I forgot they scored. Ah, that was too aggressive. Nobody was up. No. I wasn't going to be able to run that down even if I boost like the entire way. two of them go up for it and they both failed miserably. Ah. Oh no. Oh my god. Whoops. Oh, I was gonna say, if he just tees off and shoots out right where I was, I'm gonna be pissed. Nope. Oh my god. Silver was sleeping on the couch again. Went up, he went downstairs. Just got lazy. Better, oops. You know what you did. He had 3 saves, too. Should tell him to search, but he's on it. Da-da. I don't know what party chat is. It's probably like you or something. Whoops. Aww. Spewbert. Not sure what the hell that's supposed to mean. Thought it popped up with something new. That guy must not have been at a party. Santa's coming for you, bitch. He knows who's naughty and who's nice. Come on. Ah! He's pissed. I know he is. Oh my god, he just missed the easiest goal of his life. Whoops. Damn it. How many shots do I have without a goal tonight? I have to have at least 12 or 13. Yeah, scoring on standard, even when you... It's hard to do without freaking missing easy shots. But... Because everybody in standard, when they're partied up, they're all really well coordinated, and it's hard to just get anything through. They don't just flat out. Wow. I was going to say don't screw up, and then that happens. Pop a propane. God damn it, Bobby. I'm gonna kick your ass. I don't even watch King of the Hill. That's the funny part. I never found it actually that funny at all. I always preferred Beavis and Butthead of Mike Judge's work. Oh shit. Ah. Oh no. I know. Come on. Come on. Go. Get it. There you go. No, I knew he was going to say that. No. There we go. Calculated. Actually, it was a pretty good pass. Oh, going for the heat check there. Ah. I will always see this is like the most random thing ever. They'll probably ever bring up in a Rocket League stream. But I always found it freaking hilarious how back when LeBron James was playing with the Heat, how ESPN had an entire like thing called the Heat Check. All the updates on the Miami Heat. It's because of how big of their freaking bandwagon was. I was saying defending. He never says GG. I'm not sure why. He probably just finds it really corny. Lowell got higher rank than you, Keck. Yeah. I'm not shocked at all because I've been dragged down so much. Because I was up to a shooting star in this, but and got freaking dropped like a boulder from getting absolutely terrible freaking teammates. When you're searching standard as if it was solo standard, that's what happens. Oh, get there! Oh! That was close. Oh no. I'm not gonna try for that. Are these the same people? That's just Papa Propane. God damn it, Bobby. Turn down for what? Oh, damn. My freaking heads, it got turned down again. Oh, wow. Oh my god, that was so lucky. Oh, he snatched. Nope. I like where you're thinking, kid, but that was a really hard angle. Holy shit. Oh my god. He literally just caught that with the very back of his bumper. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. That's why he's a higher rank than me. He gets so freaking lucky. Oh. That's why I'm a lower rank than him. Oh my god. Had him on the frickin' ropes there. Damn it! It wouldn't let me flip. Yeah, the flipping thing is kind of weird. It seems like it's timed, but sometimes it'll be like way sooner before it would stop you from flipping. And it's just, oh no, you're not flipping this time. We have to give them a goal. Keep it close. Whoops. I thought he was off, like he was off to my left. Now he's gonna try and blow me up. Whoops. Some people have all the luck. He also plays way more aggressive than I do. I usually try to play smart with where I am and whatnot, and I always let him go up because he always plays offense. The 2-on-3 score. Whore, whore, whore. Oh my god, he's that shooting star. That bastard. The professional help chump. Cooper, aka the maid. What? Cuck nasty. Whoa, crap. Hemophiliac. Why was that your, why would that be your name? Oh my god. Never happen again in a million years. Well, then again, maybe, but how I roll sometimes, but that was unbelievable. Ah. Oh no. As I was going way too fast. No. What a save. Ah, I was trying to just catch that off the edge of my car. Nice. Alright, we're getting a lot of saves, but we need a goal here. Nope. Whoa! Oh no. That's what happens when I'm having a bad shooting night. I'll try and intentionally go out of my way and set up passes and play better defense. Trying to make up for my lack of offense. Nah, it's not gonna get there. Nope. Nope. Yeah, he got around on it. There was nothing I could do about that. I said go for it. Why you no go for it? Whoops. Nope. I was gonna go for it, but I wasn't sure what he was doing. Damn it. Okay, that took a really bad hop. Try for the freaking redirect. No! Damn it. I go. This is gonna be fun. Yeah. That guy cleared us out. As soon as I caught the ceiling, he's like, oh, this is bad. No, hemophilia, no, that's bad hemophilia. Damn. One of those offensively challenged games, that game. Oh, come on. Yeah. Cuck Nasty carried their asses. Spew bird again. Calculated. Got him. Yeah, when me and him are lined up, that's usually what we try and go for. The wombo combo. 93 miles per hour. That ball was pretty much unstoppable. Wow. Thanks, Rob. You're a real pal, Rob. Freaking headset keeps getting turned down because I'm wearing this hoodie. Literally stopped, turned it back up, put the cord back, and instantly turned back down. Mofo. Too close. Too close, it was too fast. I couldn't freaking get up in time. Couldn't get it up. There we go. Now we can actually claim we have a non-bullshit goal. Because the wombo combo, for how amazing it is, it's total bullshit. You're just pinching the ball. Causing the physics to go freaking insane. Yeah. Ha! Savage. Huh. That was savage. He's probably gonna leave right when it hits one. Oh, we're not. I get as slow of a goal as I can. Hey, I wanna go up like 4 divisions after this game. And he's with that other guy too. I wasn't even gonna hit it into the goal, I was hitting it to the side because I wanted this game to end sometime. Alright, I'm telling you, I gotta work tomorrow. Thanks for carry. No problem. Easy. Oh, he says one more. Fine, I'll do one more. Oh, one more. I'm doing one more. Oh, whoops, these guys again. Alright, Bassy Gaming, let's see what you can do. Whoops. Until we lose, might be one more. that freaking cuck nasty guy. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Okay. Playing with the average person on here, they whiff on that and they score really freaking annoying goal. It just goes in at 2 miles an hour. Damn it. I thought their guy was gonna block that. Oh no. Thought that was gonna get in for a second. No, what are you doing? Jesus. Got him. Maybe. Yes. Ha! Woo. Stole that one. Ah, dang it. Come on. Woohoo! Ha! Blocked him. Nope, way too hard. Ah, I was gonna try and just dunk that on him. A risky move, but yeah, you can get it in every once in a while, giggity. Oh, I was going back thinking, there's no way we're going to probably be able to do anything else with that. And, of course, my friend is able to work a freaking miracle. Oh, no. Nice save. Oh no. Oh crap. Oh. No, he wiped me out. Okay, he whiffed hard. Just gonna stay back unless we get a big push here. Yeah. Alright, that's how my friend said, yeah, let's go for wombo combo. The wombo combo walk off. I think we've only done that like once, and they were pissed. Oh no. Please don't tell me he has enough boost, damn it! I was out of boost, like, right there after I picked that up. And now Matt's getting on out. Too bad. Stream's over. Peace out. Alright. Thank you all for watching this episode of Saturday Night League. And have yourselves a fantastic night. Take care.